This parameter. But most importantly, one in the center. Yeah, we need an explosion there. That explosion will be our lure. That ought to keep them scrambling. Faith, good to see you. You're gonna want in on this.
I know her. She led the raid.
Yes, we don't have much on her other than that she's a high-ranking Krugersec officer. And our target for today.
I'm not an assassin. Count me out.
We're not killing her. We're grabbing her to trade for prisoners.
We should do this, Faith. Payback for the lair.
Sure. What's the plan?
Krugersec is going to receive intel detailing the location of someone they want very much. Me. She's going to lead the strike team and walk right into our ambush. I need you and Icarus to clear our escape routes.
We'll handle that.
Yeah, well, until we can strike a tangible blow, we don't have much else we can do.
I'm not sure you can ever win this way, Rebecca.
And I'm not sure your opinion matters yet. Let's get going.
I had Tristan get you an upgrade for your mag. It's on the table. You'll need it to get around.
Deeper into the district to make my presence topside more plausible. Those extraction routes need to be clear of sentry drones when it's time to move.
We'll do our part, Rebecca. Don't worry.
Avoid the sentry drones' field of fire and disable their control terminals directly. It's the most effective way.
Got it. got a lock on me. I'm pinned. They can't hit me, but I can't move either. You'll have to deactivate them.
We need to move fast if we're gonna do this.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah. Not for her.
Me too.
Hey, Icarus, what's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought you runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes, sir. I'll take the B route and you go A. They'll never know what hit them.
From the info I got, there are two control terminals along your route, Faith. First one should be marked on your beat.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them. Disabling the next one. And another terminal. Done.
Snatch team in place. Icarus and Faith, talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Responding. Several VTOLs incoming. Everyone get ready. Just confirmed our target is leading them.
Wow, Krugersec really means business.
Cut the chatter.
I see you. You're close. closing in on the terminal. I'll work on a way to get you across to the second one once you're done. There isn't much cover in there, so the trick will be to stay on the move. Their tracking algorithm isn't all that good. Just don't stop while they're targeting you, and you should be okay. And there should be a few places where they can't see you. Good for a breather. Go fast, and they can't track you. Let's face, you can do it.
We're about to spring the ambush. I want both moves clear, you understand?
Yeah, we're doing our best here.
I don't need your best. I just need it done. Ambush sprung. Team Anders, move in. Team Bernadette, flank to the left. Target spotted. Shooting an enforcer squad. Take them out. Enforcers down. Subdue the target. I said subdue her! Target in the bag. All teams stand by to extract. Kruger Sec is regrouping. Route B is closed. Head for Route A.
That's us, Faith. Yeah, well done. Head for the roof. I got a ride waiting for you.
Kruger Sec reinforcements approaching. What's the status of Route A?
Almost done.
Almost won't cut it.
All right, sit tight while I get this moving. Jump to it! Hang on while I turn this thing.
If you ever tire of being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. All right, go deal with the second terminal. And stay on the move. Damn it, the terminal can't be reached. We're gonna have to crash something into it. Keep moving. I think I have a solution. Release.
could have been faster, but still, well done. We're moving the package now.
You got the target?
We did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Kruger's ex-rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
We've secured an elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
Here, look. It's a recorder. I'm making a diary of sorts for you of our trip.
Are we leaving soon? I feel better.
We are, but it's a long way to Aurora, and we need to prepare properly so that we don't just end up stranded and starving in the Greylands.
I wonder if it's really that terrible out there.
To be honest, Avani, it's probably worse. But we're gonna be fine.
What are we gonna do when we get to Aurora?
What we do here. We'll run. And you'll run too, but it's better there. Anywhere is better than glass.
I look forward to it. I'm gonna be as good as you someday.
You'll be better than me.
Hey, what happened to that girl who was here? The one with the tattoo around her eye? She was fast too, right?
Her name is Faith. She... Kruger's sect took her.
That's too bad. She seemed nice.
Well, it's time for you to get some more rest, young lady. I'll come check on you again soon.
Attention. Interaction.
This area is off limits to everybody but Kruger set personnel. Trespassers will be immediately deported to the Gulag.